December 10th from noon to 2. More information, go to KFAN.com, keyword events.
Party rock! Couple 13, 14 pass. Yeah. This is the Common Man Program. I'm Common, he's 10 to B. Lil B, feminine touch of the program, is here. Her appearance is brought to us by Casey's. They're here for good. The legendary one, the silver silhouette, Mark Rosen.
That's silver silhouette. That's not a silhouette.
You know what's amazing?
What's that?
You're just like Douglas MacArthur. I shall return. And you did. You've returned to the television airwaves.
Not yet, but it will be on Sunday morning. Thanks for asking.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm closing my lunch.
Lunch pail.
My lunch pail. Or my Tupperware.
Tupperware.
There. Oh, my God.
The legendary one. Look at him.
Yeah.
When you put your hand on the rail, I get goosebumps.
Did you get goosebumps?
I got goosebumps.
Oh, when I turn to the camera.
That's as good as it
I
gets.
I cannot wait.
Yeah. Rosie, you almost look as good as the cutout of you in my office.
Wow. That's a compliment?
No, not really. Oh, but okay. I'm glad what you finally got a haircut.
Yeah,
baby. Thank you for noticing.
And I'm not getting a haircut, and I'm not going to.
Yeah. Whole town knows you need a headband to pull your bangs back.
I'm going to let it go. And we're joined. We're excited and delighted to be joined by John Kriesel. How are you, me boy?
Very good. How are you?
Johnny.
I heard you're an author as well.
I am, yeah.
Yeah. Now, did you actually write your book, or?
Jim Cosmo did.
Jim Cosmo helped.
I assisted.
Of course.
A couple chapters I did.
You and Jim Cosmo, and then, of course, Mark Rosen and Jim Bruton and Dan Cole. I wrote it myself.
We'll get you the jack of all trades.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hold on.
How about that?
I said to blow my own horn. And that's not even the longest horn blow. We have this one.
Who is that now?
Piano player from downstairs. That's who does that.
No kidding.
He plays the trumpet. We had him up in an interview.
I thought it was Marv Albert.
This is Marv. We've just done that already. Good to see you, my friend. Everything good?
Couldn't be better.
When did you finish the book?
We redid it in 2018.
You redid it in 2018.
Yeah, we had to change quite a bit of it and update it because it was getting old.
It was getting old. So you've actually written two books.
Correct, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Eight national book awards, too. Not bad.
No kidding.
And I have zero.
Wow.
Wow, toot the horn for
that.
You
got to enter it in some contests.
I'm just trying to sell them. We'll enter contests later. Well, good for you. What are these national awards?
It's all these writer. Jim did all of that.
Okay.
He entered all of them and we won most of them that he sent it to.
Sweet.
So good to add that to the cover.
How long did it take you to do the first edition? I mean, like when you finally said, let's do a book, how long did it take you from start to finish? Do you recall?
It was close to 2 years.
2 years.
Yep. Because we went back and forth, and then with involving our guys that were killed over there in Iraq.
Right.
We wanted to make sure the families were comfortable with what was in there, that we did it respectfully and all of that. So, yeah, we took our time and turned out great.
Yeah, good for you. Yeah. And then you just reconnoitered it a little bit. Well, good for you.
A lot changed in that time.
Yeah,
so. Well,
a lot has changed. Good to have you here.
Kreis does some speaking as well.
Lots of speaking. Is that right?
Yeah. Back when I coached high school hockey, you came and spoke to our team.
Yeah. Yeah, that's been busy as heck this year, so I'm booked solid through the year, so we're booking for 2023 now.
And most importantly,
humble brag.
Well, you're an inspiration.
Our daughters share the same name, Chloe.
That's correct.
And every time I see a picture, lovely Chloe, I get goosebumps. She's such a sweetheart.
Thank you.
Really, you guys are, I mean, I'm sure, I can't even imagine. Look at the smile on his face. How much you're a daddy, absolutely a girl daddy, whatever you want to call it. I mean, I can tell she has just got the most expressive face I've ever seen. She's so cute.
She has me wrapped around her finger.
Oh, well, we'll just wait till she grows up.
Yeah, wait till they go to kindergarten.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it.
No.
That's like 2 years from now.
Yeah.
She's
gone.
Yikes.
It's over.
Wait till they get arrested for the first time and you got to bail them out.
Oh, my God.
What? That's kind of aggressive.
It could happen.
It could. Her last name is Kriesel.
I think you've been warned by several people. This ain't the initials.
No. I can sense it. I walked in here. There's hostility in the room.
That's just me and Rosie.
Yeah.
I'm facing Kriesel in the initial semifinals
in
a couple weeks.
Really?
Hi. We're going to go head to head.
Okay.
Yeah. Along with who? Frank Vassalero and
Aaron
Gleeman.
And Gleeman.
Wow.
A bunch of underdogs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't get very nervous I get a little bit of excitement because it's a big deal. A lot of people listen. Yeah. This one, I got some butterflies.
Really?
Oh, yeah. This big,
oh, just wait.
Big you're more likely to show. Embarrass yourself on this game.
I will find a way.
Yeah.
Well, we got to find out the teams, first
let's
of
play.
All.
Let's
play. Yes.
Yeah, well, let's go ahead and play, yeah.
Password.
Come on, give the password. Give the password.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to play Progrum Password. Here's your host, the very average and plain-looking Tenna B.
Yeah, round of applause for Tenna.
Welcome to another episode of Beyond the Pod.
Oops. Nice, easy
Program Password.
What a plug.
Yeah, you can watch and listen to Beyond the Pod. We just did a drop a new episode yesterday with Wes Wall.
So I got to get that sponsored.
Go ahead and check that out. No, this is Program Password, which you can currently watch me make mistakes live on the KFAN social channels on our YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch channels. Here is your Program Password preview before we get going. Common, you've lost 3 in a row. Yeah. Your record now down to 31-34.
Struggling.
Lil B, you are at 35-28, 7 games above 500. Rosie on a nice little run. You've won 3 in a row.
Thank you, Lil B.
You're
welcome. You are now 21-25, and Rosie, you are 1 win shy of your personal best winning streak.
Oh, my.
Your best winning streak ever was 4 games, which was June 18th of 2021.
Keep track of these things.
So you win today, and you match your personal best.
Can't wait.
John Kriesel, you are making your Program Password debut.
Big day.
And doesn't mean you're going to get an automatic invite coming back.
I know.
You have to perform well. You must be witty and entertaining. I think you can fill all of those bills, but we'll find out.
It's like Hard Knocks.
Yeah, that's exactly what it's like. Do you know how the game works?
I do.
Tenneby, you want to
I gave him the rules. He listens. I gave him the rules, taught him the headset thing. And you better perform today, John Kriesel, because your teammate today is Lil B.
Whoa!
And Common and Rosie will be on the same team. They're always so excited to play with each other.
Yeah. Let's go.
You excited? Or?
Yeah, no, thrilled.
Oh, yeah, great.
Thrilled. We're just thrilled. More time with Common. Just what I want.
All right, let's begin. Let's go with Kriesel and Common. You two turn down your headsets to begin with.
The password is smooth.
All right, we always let ladies go first. Lil B, you have the option. Would you like to go first or second?
First.
Oh.
She is confident. Lil B and Kriesel for 10.
Criminal.
Dang it. Mind.
Rosie and Common for 9.
Rough.
Behavior.
Lil B and Kriesel for 8.
Silky.
Smooth.
Smooth criminal.
That's a great song.
I was going to go Santana next, but the opposite of rough.
Mm-hmm. No, thanks, Webster's Dictionary.
When I heard criminal, I had no idea.
I know. I would have thrown me off, too.
All right, Lil B and Kriesel out to an 8-0 lead. Rosie and Lil B, you two turn down your headsets, please.
The password is ranch.
All right, Common, you are down 8-0 early. You have the option. Would you like to go first or second?
I think I will go I want to go first, but I can't think of the clue that I want to use, and it's at the tip of my tongue. We would get it with
I'm going to give you 5 seconds.
I'm going to go second. I can't think.
All right. Kriesel and Lil B for 10.
Dressing.
Salad.
Common and Rosie for 9.
French.
Wow.
Cattle.
Kriesel
Ranch.
The name of the ranch in Las Vegas, just outside of Las Vegas.
The Bunny Ranch.
Bunny. How about I would have gotten it funny?
No, Rosie, well, no, say it faster.
Rosie would have gotten that.
Rosie's a VIP there.
Rosie, get that card out of your wallet.
I remember.
It's not the Bunny Ranch.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Well,
you're talking about the, which one are you talking
about? There
might
be more than one ranch.
Well, I would have got, Bunny would have not got.
Ranch is, I don't know, Rosie, how many other ranches are out there?
13, Zimmer's 14? Ranch.
Yeah.
Zimmer's got the ranch.
Yeah, that's a tough one. Well, we'll come back. Okay.
All right, Lil B and Kreese will have an early 16-0 lead. Kriesel and Common, you two turn down your headsets, please.
The password is rubber.
All right, Rosie, you're down 16 points. You have the option. First or second?
It's the Mustang Ranch.
Mustang,
oh, that's
Ranch.
What you think. Oh, okay.
You would have gotten that, wouldn't you?
No. Not from one. That,
of course.
No,
I've never heard
not
of the
from Mustang,
Mustang.
No, I've heard of it, but. I'm sorry, what's happening now?
You have the option.
You have to play
okay.
the game.
Oh, okay. I got distracted with Common.
Dear God.
When both of you are distracted, we have.
Yeah, not good.
Yeah. Would you like to go first or second? You have
I
the
will
option.
Go.
Do you remember the word?
I'm
at
going
this point?
First. Yeah, I remember the word.
All right. Rosie and Common for 10.
Tires.
Wheels.
Lil B and Kriesel for 9.
Burning.
Rubber.
He's just pretty good at this.
Oh, I'm sorry. Could it be that my clues are amazing?
Crystal's pretty good at this.
I could have thought of a
swear
morning show clue that would have worked better.
Oh,
I don't
no.
think it even stays.
Come on.
Well,
I was going to go with pitcher. Like pitcher, you know, it's too hard to get around that mound and
25-0, Lil B and Kriesel.
Not good.
John, nobody has ever scored, no one's ever won 80-0 in this game. So you are on pace.
Great.
Right now. 25-0, Lil B and Kriesel have the lead. Lil B and Rosie, turn down your headsets.
The password is orange.
Common down 25-0, you have the option. You want to go first or second?
Second.
Hmm. All right, Kriesel and Lil B for 10.
Julius.
Orange.
Oh.
Great clue. Kriesel and I think alike.
Oh, that's brilliant. Wow, I can't believe I didn't think of
that. That is brilliant.
That was
good
a really
clue.
Good clue.
Hell of a clue.
Yeah.
Well, it's the only clue in the world where you could get it.
On the
first
one.
I guess you could have said Caesar, though.
Kriesel's good at this.
After Julius.
Just poking the bear.
I'm acknowledging he's off the...
Literally nobody asked you.
I'm trying to come back. I'm trying to rattle you guys a little bit. We're getting shut
out. It's working really well for
you. Not going to work.
It's not working.
35-0.
Oh, my God.
I wish I could go back and find out the record for the most consecutive points to start off a program password matchup.
Oh, that's a good one.
It's 35-0 right now. Lil B and Kriesel with the lead. Kriesel and Common, turn down your headsets.
The password is labor.
Rosie, you and Common are going to have options for a while here.
Yeah.
You're down 35-0.
Okay.
Zero. You've got the option. What do you want to do?
Second.
All right. Lil B and Kriesel for 10.
Manual.
Transmission.
Rosen and Common for 9.
Work.
Labor.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll give them that one.
Got it.
No, it's second clue there.
Yeah, that's a second clue word.
What is manual labor?
I used to play shortstop for the Twins.
My childhood.
Oh. E-I-E-I-O.
All right, 35-9. Common and
right.
Rosen are on the board.
On the board.
Lil B and Rosie, turn down your headsets.
The password is package.
Common down 26 points, 35-9. You have the option.
I'm going to go second.
All right, Kriesel and Lil B for 10.
Delivery.
Package. Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Let's go! Boom. Great guess.
I'm a mom. I have things delivered every single day.
Yeah, we had 5 delivered yesterday.
So did I.
None of them in my name.
Again.
Funny.
Correct.
Yeah.
Barb. Holy hell, yes. That was a good guess.
It's a route right now. Lil B and Kriesel up 45-9 at halftime. Second half is next.
We'll be right back. Brought to you by Casey's General Store. They're here for good.
Progrum Password is next, and you can watch it live on KFAN social channels or listen to it here on The Fan.
KFAN Total Traffic.
Now from the Quick Trip Traffic Center, westbound 90.
Thank you.
You builders or remodelers.
It's
like, are you sure?
The tasteless box of mashed potatoes comes in and wants to know if you'll be his partner for the tournament next year. And it's like, yeah. Okay, it's a nice start. Have you ever heard of beginner's luck?
Correct.
Yeah.
Yep. Long ways to go. We've been here
look
before.
He's being humble. I thought he would come back at
me. No, Johnny's a humble guy.
Yeah, well, but it's harder. See, now it just takes all the fun out. I'm trying to get you going and rip you.
His partner's got all the arrogance.
Did you?
I've been beaten down enough in my life. I'm prepared
this guy can
for
handle
the
adversity.
Worst.
Yeah. Why? What happened?
He didn't take the bait. Damn it.
Don't ask me.
I was doing everything I could to try to throw him off his game, but apparently it's not going to work. We're getting
only
crushed.
The Vikings can get him going.
That's true.
It's 45-9. We're getting six different kinds of dog manure kicked out of us, and we're going to try to correct that now, but it's going to be hard to do.
Yeah.
Boy, where do we go now?
Well, how about Gerzy trying to swoop in and get Kriesel in? He'd rather have a little B.
I get zero respect around here.
Marnie's the one who should be worried right now.
Yeah.
Well,
leave her for John. All right, let's play second half.
Yeah, let's
go. Lil B and Kriesel have a 45-9 lead.
Let's play.
As always, you can watch the second half of Progrum Password on all the KFAN social channels, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch. Make sure you get on there now because the thing might be over pretty quickly.
We've got into a roll. There's no rhythm to this thing. You guys are just blowing us out right away.
Yeah, man. Not for you. We're doing just fine.
Okay, we don't need to hear your arrogant take right now.
This is very Buffalo Bills, LA Rams-like. What it looks like right now. All right, Kriesel and Common, you two turn down your headsets.
The password is flush.
Rosie, oh, man, I got no choice.
You're down 36 points. You have the option.
Got to go first.
All right, Rosie and Common for 10. A much-needed 10 points.
Toilet.
Bowl.
Lil B and Kriesel for 9.
Royal.
Flush. I get it. It's probably a second key.
Yeah.
Well, I thought it went for it. Went for it. 10.
I know, but just because we're getting beat by a lot doesn't mean
toilet flush could have been. Could have said flush. Royals. Great.
I guess I could have. Yeah. I guess I could have.
Anyway.
Well, it's just it's like I there's no such thing.
You don't just change the game plan based off of
we're down
the
score.
What was the score? 45 what?
It's 45-9. It was.
So what? How many points would we have to score there to tie that game?
36.
There's not 36. A 36 point clue. It just doesn't work that way.
So is this like when the Vikings are ahead of the Packers by 45? Aaron Rodgers is not going to. Okay, all right, I get it.
It's tense in here.
Yeah.
See
how your hand starts sweating. Welcome to my world.
See, you only. How often are you on the air with him?
I've won three in a row. It's not like I'm not doing my part.
Yeah, not very often. Yeah.
I'm with him every day.
Yeah, how do you think I feel?
Understand how?
Do you know? Oh my God! How many people come up to me and go, "How do you do it?"
And you
every
don't think I don't get the
day.
Same you don't think I get the same thing?
No.
No, of course not. No, because you're perfect.
My favorite is when you two are playing a game like this and then you have to talk another two segments after
what?
We're done.
I thought I could leave now.
I think I got along better with my ex-wife than these two.
Well, there's that.
Always. All right, Lil B and Kriesel with a 54-9 lead.
God.
You guys are 26 points away from a win. Lil B and Rosie, turn down your headsets, please.
The password is Monopoly.
Common, you're now down 45 points.
All right.
Well, thanks to Rosie's decision.
Better go for it. Better just go first.
Oh, my God.
You're not that good. Trust me. I wouldn't worry about it.
You have the option.
Yeah, I know. And here's what's going to happen. I'm going to pass, and then Kriesel's going to have a brilliant clue. And I'm going to go, how didn't I think of that?
Most likely.
Watch, let's do it. I'm going to pass. Go ahead. Give her the brilliant
clue. All right, Kriesel and Lil B. Kriesel and Lil B for 10.
Boardwalk.
Empire.
Common and Rosie for a much-needed 9 points.
Game.
Monopoly.
Yes.
Dang it. Yeah. I didn't know. I was thinking of what, but a lot of the streets are two words.
Yeah, I thought she was going to say Monopoly.
Chance was too ambiguous.
Would Thimble have worked, Lil B?
Thimble?
Yeah.
No.
I thought she was going to say Monopoly.
I thought
that
so.
Would have been,
she's dialed in today.
Yeah.
I thought that's a great clue.
I'm just saying I thought that's what was going to happen, just the way the game's been going.
That was a great clue.
Clearly, Rosie, it shows that Kriesel's the power on this team, does it not?
Well, no.
Between the two of them?
Why are you saying I'm number one?
That's not what that is.
Oh.
All right, 54-18.
Wow, we're back. We're in double figures.
Kriesel and Lil B with the lead. Kriesel, Common, turn down your headsets.
The password is partner.
Rosie. God, I got to do a lot of math because it's such a big deficit here. It appears to me you're down 36 points.
Well, I'm going to go second. I'm going to get ridiculed again.
All right, Lil B and Kriesel for 10.
Teammate.
Partner?
Yes!
How did you get
let's
that?
Let's go.
That's not possible.
What do you mean, how did he get it?
A teammate.
High level.
Partner.
Long time.
That's just.
Yes.
I just throw in the towel at that point.
I would.
That's just too good.
Toilet.
Flush this game down the toilet.
I can't believe. 64-18.
What are you playing to 90?
By the way, 18 might be in the range of fewest points ever in a program.
No really?
I'm sure it
if
is.
If they don't score anymore, it's around that area. It's possible they could break a record here.
Good Lord.
64-18. Lil B, Kriesel with the lead. You guys need 16 more points to win. Lil B, Rosie, turn down your headsets, please.
The password is chat.
Common.
I'm going
to
go first.
I feel bad that you two keep having to make the decisions here, but you have the option. You want to go first. Common and Rosie for 10.
Chat?
That's a good clue.
That's a really good clue.
Really good.
What else were you thinking besides chat? I thought that was such a great clue.
No,
other answer would there be?
I don't know. I had 3 seconds to think about it.
He got it.
That's smart. Yeah, take your time. 64-28. Hey, Common and Rosem got two of the last three answers.
Okay, let's
here
go.
Here we go. Here we go.
It's because we got a great relationship.
No.
64-28.
You guys are partners.
Yeah, we're partners.
Teammates.
We're teammates. Yeah.
Kriesel and Common, turn down your headsets, please.
The password is order.
Rosie. Down 36 points. You've got the option. What would you like to do?
Second.
Lil B and Kriesel for 10.
Menu.
Order.
Yes! Oh,
wow.
This guy's a freaking genius.
That's amazing.
I bow down. You're the best... That's crazy.
No. Let's calm down.
You're already the goat of this
menu
game.
I had nothing else.
Items.
What was your clue going to be?
I don't know.
Nothing.
My other option was dinner or because I was picturing restaurant.
Yeah.
Probably waitress or something. You know,
Woo.
Waiter. Oh well, it's been fun. I got to fill 2 seconds with Common now.
By the way, I'm watching on the KFN social channels, and the picture of Rosie right now. Go back to Rosie there, Zach.
Oh, hi, Rosie.
In the background, you can see the reflection of Rosie's computer, so it's like a man with his shirt off.
I know, that's...
I can see it.
That's Sauce's computer. I want to just turn this off.
The old Control-Alt-Delete, Rosie.
Is that why you're distracted? You're aroused by that photo.
Oh, God.
That's
disgusting. That is a hairy chest. Here.
We're really not that far out of the
game. No, we're not.
A touchdown, 2-point conversion, onside kick, touchdown, 2-point conversion.
It's like a Lions game.
All right, here's where we're at. Lil B and Kriesel, you have 74. So any answer correct that is 6 or more, you are victorious. Common and Rosen, you are only 42 points away from victory.
Deal. 41 donut.
No, actually 52. I got my math off there. 52 away from victory. Lil B and Rosie, turn down your headsets.
The password is evil.
Common.
Well, I'm thinking, do I try to win or do I just go for the laugh?
See, go for the laugh.
Well, because you're down so many, you just have to go for it on 10. That's the way Rosen plays.
You know what? No one asked you. Host the show.
If I give this clue, he won't get it because there's like two or three choices and it's just too difficult, but I'm going to go first.
Why not? Right.
Common and Rosie for 10.
Zimmer.
Fired.
Wow. Rosie.
No, no. I have to, well, that was a...
Kriesel and Lil B. I don't mind that joke because I don't think they're going to get it. Kriesel and Lil B for 9.
Knievel.
Evil. Oh.
Let's go.
God damn it, Kriesel.
I was going for the
Let's
lab.
Go.
He's evil. He's,
I mean, if you would have said...
We weren't going to win.
I know.
You would have gotten 10 on that one if you would have said Knievel.
Yeah, and then we're going to get 10 on the next. Then
maybe you would.
Yeah, I don't know.
With that attitude.
Thank you, Barb.
You're welcome.
It's not over till it's over.
I like
well,
the
it's over now.
That are winning by 60 points. Talking about, oh, you can still get back in this thing.
I'm with Lil B. I play like she does.
We
play until the last whistle.
Correct.
We play until the final buzzer.
But he's a Lions fan. They give up in the third quarter.
Here's the difference.
Wow.
Not this year.
Hard knocks.
You're a sweaty.
Yeah.
I'm an entertainer. I go for the line. I don't.
Simmer.
How
evil.
Do we figure that out? I'm the last person that cares if I win or lose this game. Yeah. I try to win, but don't care.
The
choice for me is, and that line wasn't that funny, but I tried. I'm either, if I got a chance for the funny line or the win, I'm going for the funny line every time. So if your only objective is to win, you don't want to be my partner.
Tip our cap to you guys.
Yeah, that was terrific.
Kriesel, you were outstanding.
That was
outstanding.
A great game. Kriesel,
you were outstanding.
Kriesel, you were
best terrific. I've seen.
Final
Thank
score,
you.
83 to 28.
Yeah. Okay.
And that might be a new world record.
Which is going to be the score on Sunday, my friend.
Hey!
We're coming. You passed the test. Coming. You'll be asked back.
Yeah,
for sure.
I hope so.
I mean, not only were you very good, but you were very entertaining, very funny, and you have a great attitude, and we're delighted to have you here.
Great seeing you, Johnny.
Let's
great
hear from Johnny Kriesel.
Yeah, Johnny.
All right.
And he's 1-0 in program password. Lil B, thanks. We appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
Lil B, family touch of the program brought to you by Casey's General Store. We'll take a break. We'll come back. We got more to go. Should we take an early break or should we better just keep going, right?
We can go with Rosie, yeah.
Yeah, because we got to go with Rosie because, you know, this game ended so quickly. this was basically running time.
We were left with all our timeouts. Yeah. We couldn't even take them.
This was called running time. Yeah. You know when they get to running time?
I know.
They just go, you know,
Johnny,
just
take
let the
care.
Clock run. That's what we've been having is running time.
Impressive.
Do we start with the purple? Well, we have a short segment, so let's start with the Twins.
Sure.
They win last night in New York.
Yeah.
And they actually let a pitcher go past 5 innings. They let Sonny Gray. He went 6. They got a key 2-run home run from the much maligned.
That's a good way of putting it. Yep.
I can't remember his first name.
Carlos
Correa, mm-hmm. who. You know, the much ballyhooed $30, $35 million contract, whatever it is, with a 3-year deal with an opt-out for each year, his choice. And he'd been getting his fair share of criticism because he's been sparkling in the field. He was again yesterday and the game before. He's as good as it gets when it comes to the glove. His hitting hasn't been as timely or as good as we expected, but lately he's been hitting better. And last night it couldn't come at a better time because – With the, you know, you got 8 games of the Guardians coming up before now and the end of the season.
Start tonight.
Guardians are in first place. They're a game and a half up. You have the